Bridges. I am a BA Honours Photography student up at Brompton Road, and I am applying to be the new Union Community Sabbatical. I knew I wouldn't forget you, and so I went and let you blow
my mind. Never underestimate saying hello and then following it up. I think it's really important to make connections with people on a face-to-face level. People like to see who they're talking to at the end of a phone or at an email or something like that. So, you know, a face-to-face connection can go a long way. I've had a bit of experience with this through past exhibitions that I've done through my course, keeping in touch with gallery owners, with the council, and just making sure that people know who you are. Hey, soul sister, through past exhibitions with legal compliance, with risk assessments and finance, things like that. At the moment we are doing our final major project, and I'm involved as a treasurer, so we're trying to raise quite a lot of money to help us for paying for our catalogue, for paying for printing, frames, everything like that. At the moment we've raised about £700, we're aiming towards 1,000, so we're nearly there. Just in time, I'm so glad you have a one-track mind like me. Okay, finding out what students really want you to act on as a sabbatical officer is really important. So I think that it can be a bit tricky with the University of Cumbria, with it being a split campus. It's a good way of getting around this is maybe to go to all the different campuses, make yourself a physical presence at the campus that people can come to, talk to you. I'm quite a friendly person, so another way of getting around the split campus aspect is to make an online presence available. So maybe a website or Facebook or Twitter, using the social networks for as a point of contact so that people can come to you and talk to you and tell you what their issues are, what their problems are, what they want acted on. My heart is bound to be right out of my untrimmed chest. I believe in you like a virgin, you're Madonna, and I'm always going. Last year, a group of us organised something called the Carlisle Photo Festival. It was a group of exhibitions, several different exhibitions around Carlisle, that we put together ourselves. We went with all the advertising, promotions, we talked to local newspapers, really tried to get the community involved in what we were doing. The outcome of this was that we are doing it again now, this year. It is open for submissions now. So I think it's really positive that we got such a good response from not just the university, but also the local community. There's nothing I can't be. I want the world to see you be with me. Hey, soul sister. A good example of leadership skills on my part is maybe I was the academic student rep last year. It involved listening to the rest of the group, talking to the rest of the group, and feeding back their issues to the course tutors and the course leader, and finding out and bringing back feedback to them as well. Okay, so voting starts on the 9th of March at midnight, and it closes on the 22nd of March, 5 p.m. You can vote online at the Students Union website. There will also be ballot boxes available with more information coming soon. Tonight.